studio in Primrose Hill, London this weekend. Puppe, an event to really abolish puppy farming, which can be such a cruel and ghastly business. But there's a huge push nowadays, of course, in the media for people to really be encouraged to take rescue animals, not just because they've been sort of dumped, but sometimes the owner's been ill or died or whatever it is. But certainly there are a lot of rescue animals out there waiting to be rescued. Rich, I know that you're very, very keen on this. I remember as a child, we had a rescue dog. We had two, actually. And I know that you're a big fan of promoting the idea of rescue animals.
Well, Puppade is run by a vet called Mark Abraham, and he was sick and tired of families getting puppies, bring them in and they've got the same disease and it costs thousands of pounds to treat them. They often die, and obviously it goes through, the puppy goes through distress, the family goes through distress, costs a lot of money. So his main campaign is called Where's Mum? So whenever you get a dog, check that it's come from a proper breeder and you get to actually see the mum, because they're even putting fake mums and all sorts of terrible things.
All right, here's somebody who doesn't need rescuing. Mark